This is a cubic foot. There are 5 more of these inside the new Chevrolet than there are inside this year's older style full-size cars of Chevy's nearest sales competitor. That's based on U.S. government estimates of vehicle interior size as reported in the 1977 EPA Guide for New Car Buyers. The new Chevrolet, with 5 more cubic feet of room. It stacks up beautifully. Now that's more like it.